Hello, I'm Ty Mason of thediabetescouncil.com, a researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Today I'm going to answer the question, is whole wheat bread good for diabetes? But before we get into that, make sure you download my free diabetes management book, which also includes a diabetes grocery shopping guide, foods to eat and avoid, by clicking the link below. As a backdrop to this video, you may want to look at our videos on rye bread and diabetes and wheat and diabetes for reference material. When we talk about whole wheat, we are basically saying that the whole grain of wheat is being used to make something. The grain is made up of three parts, the endosperm, the germ, and the bran. The endosperm makes up about 83% of each kernel, the bran 14.5%, and the germ 2.5%. Breads, crackers, pasta, flour, cereal, condiments, beer, just a short list of how we use wheat. It's actually hard to find processed foods without some type of wheat product in it. Wheat has been around since the cradle of civilization. Wheat itself is not bad, but it has changed. The endosperm is that starchy part of the wheat. When white flour is made, the endosperm is all of the grain that is used. So much of the fiber and nutrients are lost because the bran and germ house the bulk of the material. So because whole wheat bread has all that stuff intact, it must be better for you than white bread, right? Well, not exactly. If you have seen many of our videos, you know I'm a firm believer in the glycemic load as a measure for whether or not a food might be good or bad for diabetes. So let's compare whole wheat bread with white bread on that basis. Whole wheat bread has a glycemic index of 69 and a glycemic load of 9, both of which are upper level of the low on the scale. White bread has a GI of 73 and a GL of 10. Not a great deal of difference there, is there? But the main difference is seen in whole grain bread, where the GI is 51 and the GL is 7. So, is whole wheat bread good for diabetes? It is, but not as good as whole grain bread, and not really any worse than white bread. Breads, like many other foods, must be eaten in moderation. I hope this answered your question, is whole wheat bread good or bad for diabetes? Don't forget to get your diabetes management book by clicking the link in the description box below. And as always, let me know if you have any other diabetes-related questions. Thanks for watching. I'm Ty Mason.